Hello to one and all. Currently we are in conversation with Dr. Shautoshi Goswami. He is one of the executive members for the Society of Data Science and he is also part of the jury committee for the S4DS Innovation Hackathon 2020. Sir, first of all, how are you feeling to be a part of this entire initiative and how are you liking JNIT up to now as the Nodal Center for Innovation Hackathon 2020?
So, thanks for having us here. First of all, right now I think hackathons are going to play a very important role in the way students are learning, because they learn by doing something. So what they are doing, they retain that, and secondly they are working in a team. So these are key pillars of learning, and I really congratulate the JNIT team under Dr. Sen's leadership, who have taken part in getting this inaugural journey started here. The team on ground are very showing warm hospitality, so we are very thankful for that. The students' participation or their attitude is quite infectious. So I hope they will do really produce some good stuff at the end of the day.
Sir, this is a question to you as you're the executive member for the Society for Data Science. The S4DS believes that their motto is to enrich students and researchers and help them build glorious futures in the field of data science. So how do you believe this innovation hackathon will help the students and how will it open doors for them into opportunities in the field of data science?
Right. So probably in my previous question also I kind of touched upon this, that you know, a student will not only be judged by a theoretical knowledge, bookish knowledge that they are learning, but people are also wanting to know that what they can do on their own. So we always tell students to, you know, take different online courses, participate in different hackathons, do different internships. And it so happens that in their interviews, now recruiters will start asking about those specific things rather than some theoretical subjects that have been taught. Okay. And S4DS is aiming to do a work of bringing all the stakeholders in one platform. So one side there will be students, there will be faculties, there will be industry mentors, and also there will be maybe the people who want to do startups. Okay, so that way S4DS can provide a great platform for the students in terms of giving those technical problems, and hackathon is one of the instruments for this.
And so, like you said, S4DS Innovation Hackathon has been organized with the motive in mind that students can be better, student can better understand this field and also enrich their knowledge as well as work, like Sir has said, for a holistic approach towards their development. So, how do you feel the students are performing right now and do you feel they are matching that expectations that S4DS have held?
Okay, so I think people behind the S4DS, they have like enough experience to see, you know, where students will come up and what will be their quality of the solution. So it is a little early to say that, but the way they are approaching that, their commitment, the way they have thought about innovative ideas, they're excellent. So we are really looking forward to what they can produce at the end.
Thank you so much, sir, for your kind words. We will give you all our best wishes for the future. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.